Coach Dresser, C3 Compound College Combine here, run by Brett Wells at the Coaches Convention. What's it like for you to be able to come and recruit on top of all the leadership things you guys do, running a program, being a CEO? What's it like to be able to come here and do some recruiting and do some clinician work?
Well, it's a good thing to get around a lot of phases of wrestling, I feel. Obviously, Mike Moyer's put this together for years, and it keeps getting better and better. In terms of content, and I'm a big self-improvement guy, so I think just getting around different minds and different people is awesome. And now you add this compound and this, you know, kind of high-level high school kid clinic to it, it becomes even more attractive to coaches. So it's a great idea. Obviously, I'm partial to compound because my guy Pete Yates, my former stud Hokie, is very involved and very instrumental along with Cliff Fretwell in compound. But you know, it's obviously kicking butt in Georgia and the Southeast for a reason, because they got a great product. And so to combine that with all these coaches here is a really great idea.